Hey guys, this is Coach Derek here. This exercise is going to be a squat to a box. So it's a little bit different than a box squat because we're not going to sit all the way down onto the box. We're just going to use it as a guide to gauge our depth. So we're going to touch it and then come back up, but you need to make sure you control it all the way down. No descending too quickly and no plopping down on the seat. So all you're going to do is hold the dumbbell just like any other goblet squat in front of your chin. So we're going to squat down, touch, and then we're coming right back up. Just like that.